Good morning, my dear student. I am Professor Kamle DP. Today we discuss load curve and load duration curve. Okay, load curve means a curve showing the load demand, that is variation of the load of the consumer with respect to time. This is the load duration curve. Okay, the graph between load versus time. In load curve, the curve in a ascending order of the magnitude. Okay, there are three type of the load curve. Okay, daily load curve, monthly load curve, annual load curve. Okay, in daily load curve, time is taken in hours, and monthly load curve, time is taken in days, and in annual load curve, time is taken in month. Okay, this is a load curve. To supply various type of the consumer, following information is necessary. These are present load to be submitted, growth of the demand, types of the load, that is domestic or industrial, magnitude of the load, reserve capacity to meet any sudden requirement. Okay. The load curve gives the information about the maximum load, peak load, average load, base load, or also energy total energy consumption. Okay, load curve and load duration curve. This is the load curve and this is the load duration curve. The main difference in between them, in load curve, the curve in ascending order of magnitude, and in this descending order of magnitude. Okay, the load duration curve is a simply rearrangement of a daily load curve with load setup in a descending order of magnitude. That is the load duration curve. Equal area represent amount of energy produced in a kilowatt hours. Okay, load duration curve indicates the how many hours certain load is required in a day. It also help to decide the capacity of the base load and load plants. Also plant design, operation, as well as cost of the generation. Okay, this is load duration curve, load curve. Okay, thank you.